of stocking was looked on as something shocking, but now God knows anything goes.
Why are we going to Penn Station? Are we suddenly in Bye-Bye Birdie?
No.
Penn Station to Bye-Bye Birdie?
Yes, they go from Penn Station to Sweet Apple. Yeah. Call yourself an Ursula. Why, what's at Penn Station?
Mr. Bryce Wagner!
The station is confusing. I don't know where Bryce is. So, this is embarrassing. Guess who's here? Bryce is here! We're so excited!
Wait, why is it just on me? Okay.
Are we so excited? Bryce got in, like, 30 minutes ago. Am I allowed to say why you're here?
Yeah.
Bryce is here because he's an audition to be a newsie.
I don't think anyone understood what you just said.
I'll put a subtitle. Bryce is here because he's going to audition to be a newsie on Saturday.
We're just chilling in Central Park.
What do we do every day? Because it's free. This is a new part, though. We've never been to this part.
Yep.
Bryce, how are you liking the city so far?
Good.
We're just so excited you're here.
Oh, man. Jeez.
I don't know why I talk like I'm from Wisconsin sometimes.
Sorry, Cassie.
Sorry. Wait, she's from Minnesota.
Sorry again.
I can do my newsies accent.
The Delancey
brothers.
What is that ungrateful fail? Oh, it's the Delancey.
Wait, I'm going to do the leaps.
Hold on. The picture at the end looks like that.
Yeah. Yeah, except he's like more like
the guy that we watched today was like go.
I usually do.
There's cute boys behind you, Bryce.
Why?
Spotted. I feel like Gossip Girl on these vlogs. XOXO. Ooh, Gossip Girl.
Are those newsies? No, wait, they're just children.
Nope, children. Bryce preparing, wearing my plexus stretcher. Yes, work.
It kind of hurts.
Yeah, that's the point, Bryce.
I feel like someone's like eating out my hips.
This is, I was going to say, this is a rated G family vlog. You and your little tribal shirt. Are you going for Lion King tomorrow?
Yeah.
Like, seriously. Everybody look right, cut.
It's delicious, it's the lovely.
I feel it wiggling. I feel like I'm like Effie Trinket, you know what I'm saying, in those videos?
Yeah.
What?
The Broadway Hunger Games.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, the tempo beat, and we were like, crazier than you, and nothing, like, it's so awful. Okay, can you give us a 16 bar cut, please? Oh God!
I'll wait, Piano Man. I'll be singing "Popular Into Defying Gravity."
Oh, I don't know that one. What's that from?
It's from this little play called Wicked.
Oh, Wicked, right?
Yeah. So
right, I've seen the marquee.
It's gonna be going to that. Like me, hoo ha ha! Popular like me, and see I'm flying high, defying gravity. I just thought I'd take the harmony.
If you ever need a pal, I'm your gal.
If you ever feel so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship. When other friendships have been forgot, I'll still be hot.
La 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 la, dig dig dig.
Yo.
Guess what we're doing.
First of all, guess what time it is. It's like midnight.
It's 11:42.
It's 11:42. We just had a hankering for cookie dough and ice cream.
So we're going.
So we're venturing in sports bras and zip-ups. Because we didn't want to put clothes on. Upper West Side Adventures.
So this has never happened before.
Never.
But we are the only ones.
People in the entire subway.
On the train.
Ready? I'm gonna train, sir. Hold it.
Oh my gosh.
Let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Sunny Santa Fe would be nice.
Pretty this place is.
I don't think I've ever been here, so it's
really
quite beautiful. Not from the times that we transfer here for the 5 seconds to get to work.
I walked in here once.
Seen it on a movie.
What movie?
Arthur. The movie that just came out with Russell Brand.
Oh. I thought you meant like...
Not the TV show.
DW! Bark, bark, bark.
That show too. Oh. They didn't go to Grand Central.
I know it from Gossip Girl, because they're always like, someone saw Serena getting off the train at Grand Central, and that's what started it all.
This is Caroline teaching Leah
how to step.
How to step. This is seventh grade drill material. Okay, so we're going to start, and we're going to stomp our left foot, and then one and a two. Yes, one and a two. Okay, so you basically...
There was like a up motion.
One and a two. So then you put this foot down. One and a two and a three and oh, there you go. And you go, and then this is when you leap forward.
I took a step dance class one time and it was like... It was really hard. Like I had bruises all over me. Her name was Kiki.
Yes, Kiki. She was like, ay, ay, ay!
Not really.